everyone. Talking to you today from a part of Germany where people really enjoy life. We're in the Rhineland at the Bay Arena in Leverkusen. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It's Bayer Leverkusen up against Augsburg.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
The lineup for Bayer Leverkusen.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
And now the starting 11 for Augsburg.
Well, a 4-4-2 system relies on good combinations all over the pitch. The front two, the central midfield pairing, the fullback and winger, and of course the centre-backs. If you can get these combinations right, you'll have a good team.
And so the battle commences. Strong play here on the shielding front. It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper. And the keeper has possession of it. Eccentric goalkeeping. Andrich. Backer has it. Schick. Diaby. Promising sequence. But quick thinking defensively. Caligiuri. The ball with Meyer. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, what form he's in at present? Second in the league table in terms of goals. He's been so clinical, and I expect him to score more goals today.
Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? But just like that, possession changes hands. Schick. Diaby. This attack looks highly promising. But really sticking to their task defensively. Gregoric. Niklas Dorsch. Can they create something from here? Giving the ball away. Kerem Demirbay. It's with Mitchell Backer. Andrich. A tremendous vision. Schick. Precise ball movement. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Andre Hahn. Vargas. The cross is on. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. To deal with the threat. Superb block. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. He's going forward well here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Karim Bellarabi. He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Gregoric. Andre Hahn has it. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Karim Bellarabi. Andri. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And Patrick Schick now. Now the attack fizzled out. Moussa Diaby, and a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Iago. Arne Meyer. Andre Hahn has it. The ball with Meyer, moving it forward. Caligiuri. Maya. Well, disappointing end to the move. Karim Bellarabi. And return to Bellarabi. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Patrick Schick now. Opportunity. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Niklas Dorsch. Into the advanced position. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Options in the center. Kerem Demirbay. Bakker has it. Diaby. Playing with purpose and control. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Gregoric. Now Daniel Caligiuri. Andre Hahn. Top class defending. A or attacking possibilities. Disappointing pass. Retaining possession proving difficult. Karim Bellarabi. And an astute piece of defending. And Patrick Schick now. They couldn't maintain possession. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Fruitful-looking attack. And a chance to level it. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game, and you have to say they're a bit unfortunate, but they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Schick. Andri. Jonathan Tah has it. Schick with it. Will he play it in? Well, it was a decent attempt.
Well, that deserved a goal. It's a great cross. He found that bit of space in the box, and it's a good header.
Niklas Dorsch, Vargas, Andre Hahn. Well, there to intercept. Schick. And Patrick Schick now. Moussa Diaby. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Niklas Dorsch. Andre Hahn has it. Can they create something from here? Caligiuri. Meyer. A chance to whip it in. Caligiuri. An alert piece of defending. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Schick. Andri. Oh, that's a fine pass. And a strong tackle. That is that for the first half here. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
And so the battle commences. Schick. Moussa Diaby. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. A very good tackle. Andre Hahn. Well, strong play here. Arne Meyer. Gregoric. High quality defending. Moussa Diaby. Andri. And Patrick Schick now. Every pass hitting its target. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. And Patrick Schick now. And he read it well defensively. Vargas. Andre Hahn has it. Take it away. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Taken short. Cutting the ball back. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Well, he's given us away. Vargas. Thiago. Can they find a gap in the defense? Gregoric. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Begging, one goal apiece in this game. Karim Bellarabi going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Arne Meyer. Niklas Dorsch. Really getting stuck in. And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Diaby. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward, but really sticking to their task defensively. Niklas Dorsch. Vargas. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Gumni. The ball with Meyer. Gregoric. And dispossessed. Kerem Demirbay. And the attack looks promising. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Good physical play. Vargas. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Kerem Demirbay. Demirbay has it. Andrić. Well, nicely cut out. Caragiuri. Gumni. Andre Hahn has it. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Very quick thinking there. Mitchell Backer. Schick. Breaking at pace. And that pass could be troublesome. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not clear. Can he play it in? A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Short corner favorite, and the goal kick will be next. Well, he hasn't quite had the impact on attack that we were expecting, Stuart.
Well, he's had no real impact on the game so far. Yes, he's been tightly marked, but he has to work hard to make things happen. He's been really disappointing.
Arne Maya. Gumni. The ball with Maya. Niklas Dorsch. Florian Niederlechner with it. Caragiuri. And a chance to whip it in here. And pull back. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Over it comes. And that was never likely to trouble the keeper. Backer.
Well, time's running out, but these fans are driving their team on here.
Kerem Demirbay. Can they forge ahead? Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Bayer Leverkusen continuing on the front foot. Can they break through? Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Did well to win the ball back. Just 10 minutes to go. Vargas. Niklas Dorsch. Can they create something from here? But they took care of the situation defensively.
fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
Failed to keep hold of it. Uduokai. Gumni. The ball with Maya. Vargas. Niederlechner. Well, can they nudge in front late on here? Dorian Niederlechner. Alert defending. Has the strength to hang on to it. And Patrick Schick now. Benahabi. A super tackle and they've won possession. Vargas. Niklas Dorsch. Well, the attack looks promising. Magnificent defending. Schick. And can they exploit the space out wide? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Andre Hahn. Gumni. Now, Daniel Caligiuri. Reece Oxford. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Moussa Diaby. Schick. It's a weighted pass. And there's the whistle. They can't be separated after 90 minutes. So away they go again. The first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Jan Moravec. Vargas. Thiago with it. Reece Oxford. Uduokai. Now with Moravec. Dorian Niederlechner. Using his physical strength to shield it. Caligiuri. The end product just wasn't there. Backer. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Kerem Demirbay. Important facet of his play, holding the ball up and waiting for support. Gumni. Florian Niederlechner with it. Oh, they've lost it. Alario. Good looking sequence. A chance to whip it in. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Well, terrific skill. Grueso. Jan Moravec. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Giving the ball away. He's protecting it well. Now, what can they do from here? He's using his strength to good effect. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. There to intervene. Caligiuri. Hahn. Promising attack this. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Really effective shielding under pressure. Alert defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Good-looking ball. Strong play here. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Caligiuri. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Chance to play it in. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. Shielding the ball superbly. Kerem Demirbay. A real struggle to contain him. Alario. Well, strong play here. Arangis. Still passing it around with authority. It should be! Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Jan Moravec. Well, they've given him too much space. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Alario. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Well read to win possession back. Has the strength to hang on to it. Florian Niederlechner. Caligiuri. And still looking for space. He got in the way of that cross. Oh, that's a penalty! And at a crucial phase in the game.
to the goalkeeper.
And so the battle commences. Schick. Moussa Diaby.